and I'll stick to you. I wonder why the wind hasn't spoken lately.
Me too. The wind is never wrong, but not always on time.
All right, let's review our plan. First, we meet the girl. Second, we kill her and take her seeds.
Dog!
What? That's the plan we talked about.
But you make it sound so grisly. Really, we'll be doing the forest justice by ridding it of this bad person. The seeds will be in our hands to share their vitality with all animal creatures, not humans.
We're just taking advantage of an opportunity, like anyone would do.
Right, but as heroes, and nothing wrong with that. What do you say, Dog?
I suppose nothing wrong with getting what we want.
Getting what we want by doing the right thing. And to do the right thing, we have to find this horrible girl. An overwinter. Let's follow the wind to the girl and her winter seeds. Can you make the trip with your leg?
I'll keep up with you as best as I can.
Great. I'll be on the lookout for food, so don't worry about that. We'll eat, even if it's only frogs.